y'all doing in PE?
Got the bacon.
Steal the bacon.
Oh my god.
Steal the bacon.
Steal the bacon!
Steal the bacon!
So Kevin, what are you doing in PE?
So we are testing our athletic ability and we're gonna keep up, you know, just all that. But Mason over here, he's a cripple and he can't do PE, so he...
I like to sit down. Help.
I'm Samuel Smith, and I'm gonna miss.
In seventh grade.
They're funny, kind. They sometimes messed up, but we always forgave them. They always forgave us. I'm gonna miss them. I hope they have good luck at the high school campus. Bye.
What do you miss about the seventh graders?
I will miss how they're so funny and they're so like competitive and like energetic, and it's so cool.
What will you miss about the seventh graders?
I'll miss how they're kind of chill and stuff, not really loud.
Okay, what will you miss about the seventh graders?
I will miss Braxton Woodring because he's my dad, and I will miss their sense of humor.
What will you miss about the seventh graders?
My half cousin is going to high school. That's pretty sad, so I'll miss him.
What will you miss about middle school?
I'll miss all the great teachers and all the fun experiences I've had here.
You heard them. We're gonna really miss those seventh graders. Say bye. They're just about to leave. Bye.
Bye, seventh graders.
Bye, seventh graders.
Bye, seventh graders.
Bye, seventh graders.
What are you going to miss most about the seventh graders?
Their leadership.
What are you going to miss most about the 7th graders?
I'm going to miss how they're so funny. Bye, 7th grade!
Goodbye, 7th graders. I'm going to miss our fun discussions and jokes and seeing y'all on campus, and know that y'all are ready to be your best self and have the best time at S&P.
Bye, 7th graders!
Miss about the seventh graders.
Playing football with them.
Braxton Woodring.
How kind they are!
Having great role models to look up to.
Miss about seventh grade.
I'm gonna miss being the king of the campus.
Media.
What do you miss about the seventh graders?
Well, you know what? The seventh grade has been a good group. You know, like every other group, I've had them since first grade, and they are. They're very competitive, they like having fun, and for the most part, they're well-behaved, and they have a great personality. That like they're very easy to talk to, and kind of, you know, when it's time to joke around with, they're fun to joke around with, and I'm really, really going to miss them, and I hope they have a great experience at Sugar Mill Pond.
Miss most about being in downtown campus?
Probably the Coach Ambrose, MPE, and the teachers here.
What are you
going to
miss most about the
7th
grade?
I'm going to miss all of their fun sense of humor and the fun times that we had in history class each day.
Okay. One. What are you going to miss most about the 7th grade?
Their dynamic personalities. Good luck next year, guys. Bye!
What are you gonna miss most about the 7th grade?
They are all really good friends to one another and great students who work really hard. Later, Gators.
Yeah. Goodbye, 7th grade. We love you. Mwah.
Peace out, 7th grade.
Later, Gators.
Mwah. Bye, 7th grade.
Thank you.
What do you like about the Blue Gator Volleyball Camp?
I like the coach and it's really fun.
What did you like about the Blue Gator Volleyball Camp?
It was really fun. I had a great time with all my friends and coaches.
Thank you. One of my favorite parts about the volleyball camp was probably it was a very welcoming environment. And at the end of the week, we got some prizes for playing really good and being good teammates. The Blue Gator Volleyball Camp focuses on learning new skills and perfecting your old ones in a fun manner. It also focuses on building team spirit. For the volleyball camp, there are two different sessions. For session one, it is grades 3-8, and the dates are June 6th through June 9th. And for session two, the grades are also 3-8, but instead the dates are June 20th through June 23rd. Come on down to the Blue Gator Volleyball Camp, where everyone is welcome.
The Blue Gator Volleyball Camp is a very good exercise. You have a great time and you learn to play volleyball. Also, at the Blue Gator Volleyball Camp, you are welcome no matter your age or your skill. We are all family there. The Blue Gator Volleyball Camp is a camp for 3rd through 8th graders. The Blue Gator Volleyball Camp Session 1 is June 6th through 9th. Session 2 is June 20th through 23rd. Everybody, please come to the Blue Gator Volleyball Camp. You're all welcome.
Hey dude, you should go to Landry's Upper Deck Baseball Camp with me.
No, why?
Because it's pre-K 4 through 8th, June 6th through 9th, and it teaches you all the fundamentals you need to know about baseball, and it's just so much fun. You get to hang out with your friends and everything.
I think I might be free. I'll go this summer.
All right, Mom, let's get it.
Guys, you want to go to the Ascension Football Camp. It's 4th through 8th, and it's June 13th through 15th. Charlie, get out.
Ascension Fun Camps.
What did you like most about Chris Chamber's Fun Camp?
I like the games and stuff like that.
Thank you.
What did you like about Chris Chamber's Fun Camp?
I like that we have to tie-dye shirts, play games, and go on water slides.
Would you go again?
Definitely.
Okay, thank you.
What do you like about Ascension Fun Camps?
They're fun. Thank you.
Okay, guys, what did you like most about Coach Chamber's Fun Camp?
I really liked all the fun jumps and all the games that we played. So, yeah.
What do you like, Remy?
The games.
That's cool.
What did you like about the Ascension Football Camp? Thank you.
What did you like about the Ascension Baseball Camp?
Everything.
Would you go again?
Yes.
Thank you.
What did you like about the Ascension Football Camp?
What did you like about the cheer camp?
I like that they taught us how to do steps and how to make sure people don't fall.
Thank you.
What did you like about Coach Chamber's Fun Camp?
I liked it because it was really fun.
Okay, thank you. What did you like most about Coach Chamber's Fun Camps?
Well, I loved that we got to do tie-dye and tie-dye shirts, and I love how Coach Chamber's so nice. The games are so fun.
Thank you. What did you like about the Ascension Volleyball Camp?
I thought it was fun and they teach you new stuff.
Okay, thank you.
What do you like most about the volleyball camp?
I like the teachers and learning how to play volleyball.
Thank you.
Well, what do you like about Coach Chamber's Fun Camp?
I like being there.
Would you go again?
Yes.
Okay, thank you.